Hey Can-Am Defender owners, we hope you're getting many hours of use and enjoyment from your ride. In this video, we'll show you how to change the engine oil and filter in your Can-Am Defender. Let's get started. An oil and filter change should be done on your Defender every 3,000 kilometers or 2,000 miles, or at least once every year. If you're riding in severe conditions with lots of dust and mud, or often tow heavy loads, this should be done every 1,500 kilometers or 1,000 miles. Here are the items and tools you'll need to complete your oil change. The first thing you'll want to do is pick up the proper XPS 4-stroke 5W-40 synthetic blend oil change kit for your Rotax engine from your local dealer. It has everything you need in one box, including the proper filter, new oil rings and washers, and the right amount of XPS synthetic blend oil for the job. Now, if you're operating the vehicle in cold weather frequently, consider using XPS 0W-40 synthetic oil. If you're operating in warmer temps, you could consider XPS 10W-50 oil as well. You'll also need the following tools on hand: torque wrench, socket wrench, clean rags or towels, funnel, and the drain pan. The first step in the oil change process is to warm up your engine. Start the vehicle in a well-ventilated area and allow it to come up to operating temp. Park the vehicle on the level surface and set the parking brake. With the vehicle off, raise the cargo box, grab a rag, and clean around the drain plug and place an appropriate drain pan under the vehicle. To drain the oil, remove the drain plug with a socket wrench and discard the crush washer. Remember, a new washer is included in your XPS oil change kit. Remove the dipstick, allow sufficient time for the oil to completely drain. Once the oil has completely drained, clean the drain plug with a rag and place a crush washer on the plug and reinstall. Tighten to the recommended specs found in the operator's manual. Some models may require you to remove the passenger seat and the engine service cover to access the filter. With the plug reinstalled, we can grab our socket wrench to remove the oil filter cover and discard the O-ring and the old filter. Check and clean the oil filter cavity, removing any dirt or contaminants. Install the new filter and O-ring from the XPS oil change kit and reinstall the cover. Use your finger or a rag to add a slight coating of oil to the end of the filter and on the new O-ring for a proper seal. Tighten the screws and filter cover to the proper spec and be sure to wipe away any oil spillage. Pour the proper amount of recommended XPS oil into the oil tank. Reinstall the oil dipstick and tighten completely. Now, we'll double check for proper engine oil level and any leaks around the drain plugs. To do this, we'll let the vehicle warm up and idle for about 60 seconds and shut off the engine. Pull the dipstick, wipe it clean, and fully reinsert, screwing it tight. And remove it again to observe the oil level. It should be right here. Check under the vehicle and inspect the drain plug areas for any signs of leaking. The last step is properly disposing of your old engine oil and filter. If you're unsure how to do that, contact your local municipality for more information on safe oil disposal locations. And remember, if you have any questions about the oil change process, your local Can-Am dealer is ready to help you out. Thanks for watching. We hope this how-to video helps you get many more miles of use out of your Can-Am Defender, and we'll see you out there on the trails.